Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my students, how are you? I hope all of you are fine. Today, Mr. Robert would like to give you a material from Unit 4. And it is about my classroom. But before we start our material, let's reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Do you know what is my classroom? Apakah kalian tahu apa itu my classroom? In Indonesian, we can translate it into kelasku. Today, we will study about the things in the classroom. Hari ini, kita akan belajar benda-benda yang ada di dalam kelas. So, look on these pictures. Chair. Let's sing together. Chair, kursi, table, meja, blackboard, papan tulis, cok, kapur, map, peta, bookshelf, rak buku, bookshelf, rak buku. Broom itu sapu. Dustbin tempat sampah. Clock jam, eraser penghapus. Pensil itu pensil. These things in the classroom. Okay, student, that's all about the things in the classroom. I hope all of you can memorize all the things in the classroom. Okay, thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.